we're doing it?
It's JT's.
Is it create a file that can be watched over and over?
Yes, but you can also set the limits to it. So you can say this is a private viewing and you can allow no one access to it. Then when you allow no one access to it, you just have it. It's just like using it as an online file folder for your videos. You use YouTube of it because then you can then download it later and then use it in a video. You can then download it and use the file and insert into other stuff. So that's why it's helpful, and this is the easiest way to really do this.
Look at that. Yeah, you see that?
Yeah, it's cool.
So why it does all that? Excellent. So now what?
So now...
That was worth it. It was totally worth it.